Okay, we're going to start again with all of the different elements here, and we'll see them in practice. So starting at the top, one and two, three, pause, come up, and four. Make the point of your brush again, always careful to keep it in a point. Dip in a little bit of black at the end for five and six. Let the paper bleed. Make the point of your brush yet again. Add a little bit of black, do the other side. Seven and eight. You can see how the paper is bleeding naturally. Again, make the point of your brush once again. This time you don't need a lot of black, we're just doing the base. So nine and 10, let it bleed a little bit. And then 11, all the way down. Okay, we'll go back up for a little bit of ornamentation. Take most of the water out of your brush, add just a little bit of black on the end for 12 and 13 and 14 and 15. Okay, and now it's time to do the leaves. And again, the leaves can be done in a number of different ways. Essentially, you start at the bottom and you work your way up into a point. Because you're stopping, you can reload your brush again with ink and come down as you like. Make sure you have enough water when you're doing the leaves because the paper absorbs quite a bit. Most important thing is to keep your hand very, very relaxed. And to think of the shape, the iris leaves naturally point quite straight up. Okay, so just nice arching leaves. You don't want to do too much more than this. If you'd like to add a little bit of ornamentation or detail into the body of the iris, ideally you want to wait until this is a little bit more dried. Right now it's quite damp, which is okay. It'll give a different effect. So loading your brush just with very black ink, very dry, hardly any water. You come from the center and you just come in. You can see how this is bleeding right into the petal. But it gives a little bit of detail. And again, here at the bottom, come down here, just through the bottom. And it just creates a little bit of interest. This is, again, ornamentation. It's not necessary. You don't have to do it. This is only one variation of the iris. In the leaves, if you want to do the same thing, you can start at the top because you tend to have more control. And you can add a seam just in the center of the leaf. You need a fairly steady hand to do this. And it just gives, again, a little bit of detail to your leaves.